dude! Now that's a cop that's willing to go to any lengths to get a bad guy right there.